for the head coach for the boys basketball team here at Park Crossing. This is my second year being here. Second year coaching boys basketball. Previously coaching girls basketball at Senior High School and Pike Road High School. Excited to be here coaching boys, doing something new with my journey, and this is us.
Coach Red, assistant head coach of Varsity Boys Basketball. Little history about us, man. I've been with her since she started. We came from Lanier and Pike Road. We always looking to change the program. No disrespect to the previous coaches, but we always here just to make a difference and just build a better relationship with the kids.
It's important that we come out strong, hustle, and rebound.
Describe your team.
We very hardworking and competitive.
How will you help the team tonight?
I'll do my job by playing my role, making sure everybody get their shots up, playing defense hard, and rebounding.
What's important coming into this game?
We just got to play great defense, make our shots, no mistakes. That's it. We are a running gun team. We like get out of a fast break and have fun.
What's your best part of your game?
I'm really an all-around player, but my role for the team this year is shoot the ball. Playing great defense, knocking down my open shots.
What's your role on the team?
The energy man. Need a hype on the court.
You won't. just play the team and have fun. I'm telling you, the game gonna go smooth. You do what you want to do. All right, but we still gotta do play like we play. Get into our offenses, but and defenses do not do no silly fouls. You see, they ready to go.
We should have talked in here free throw line. All right.
And you got to act like you don't know plays. What we call it?
Florida?
You don't know Florida? We've been running for 2 years.
I'm the one come out the screen most of the time.
And we got no opposition on the play.
Right, keep boxing out,
bro. That comes from being on that sideline, y'all talking, instead of paying attention. You never know. We can go all four guards, we can go whatever. So everybody need to know everything.
Mm-hmm. All right, so let's just go ahead and do it. All right, have fun. Let's go ahead and put
it. Look sloppy, ain't one more.
Shots up. Finish on three. Finish on me. 1, 2, 3.
Chin-chan.